back side of the office.
Yes.
Glad I know your profession.
All right, guys, and you're welcome to take off your helmets if you want. You're gonna come out on here.
See why you stay in the back now, L. I say popcorn. A lot.
I have a cousin who was in that movie. What's his name? No, Kevin Hart. The one in The Rock, John. Okay. Of course, I'm not as big as him, but for that reason, they call me Kevin. You know? But what other movies did you guys see out there? Godzilla, Turn 2, Wind Talkers, Lost, The First Date. A lot of different movies, yeah?
Yeah.
The cool thing about these movies, guys, is that it gives us locals an opportunity to be in movies as well. So when they come and they film, you know, they throw out flyers and stuff. Facebook advertises for us to go and try out for these movies. Of course, we all don't look like Jason Momoa and The Rock, so we don't all get movies, okay? That's why I'm working here, right? But, can you guys guess what movie was filmed here?
Jurassic World.
Star Wars?
Points for Gryffindor, right? Star Wars. Jurassic World 2, Fallen Kingdom. Now raise your hand if you guys seen the movie. You guys came to Jurassic Valley and didn't watch Jurassic World. You watched it. Can you tell what you've seen this one?
I don't remember. I haven't watched it at all.
That's okay. That's okay. At least you watched it. Now, this is a pretty cool scene. Probably the main scene of the movie. This is where the whole island kind of gets destroyed, okay? Now that you guys didn't watch it, you guys are going to get ruined, okay? So we're going to ruin it for you. Okay? So, this is the control panel. You guys remember that? They turn on the power for the whole island. This is the control panel for that. Now, there's an underground tunnel that leads to this place, and they get on top of the roof, which is all the way up there. Can you guys see it? There's a red and white tower up there. This is the end of this there. Now, Hollywood, they cheat, okay? So they take this mountain right over here. We call this mountain Hula Hula. How did you say that? Okay, good try. Now, they copy-paste this mountain. They throw it behind this hill, okay? That is the volcano. Now, the volcano erupts. It goes this. Everybody do that. Everybody do that. Ready, go. You guys are really silly, okay? So it erupts. They start running down the hill. Chris Pratt, the lady, the boy, they're coming down. There's dinosaurs everywhere, rocks flying everywhere. They jump over this log right over here. That's when the other dinosaur tries to come and eat them. T-Rex saves their lives, right? They continue to run down the hill. They jump off the cliff into the ocean right over there, okay? Major look, yeah, there's no ocean. Right? Hollywood is cheating again. They copy-paste that, throw it over there. That's Hollywood, yeah? Fake, yeah? Now, speaking of fake, see this bunker right over here? What do you guys think that's made out of?
Wood.
Wood, styrofoam, what was that? Concrete. All good answers. The correct answer is wood, okay? It's actually made out of plywood, plaster, make it look like real cement. It's pretty cool, yeah?
Yeah.
If you go knock on it, it's empty. You can hear how hollow it is. It's like my soul. Now, there's this tree right over here. What do you guys think that's made out of?
Plaster.
Tree. Plaster. Who said foam? That is correct. It's styrofoam. Okay, so if you guys can touch it, you guys can pick it up and stuff, but do not hurt your back, okay? We're not chiropractors, yeah? What else? This car right over here, if you guys knock it really hard, your hand is gonna hurt because it's made out of real metal, okay? So don't do that. That's it. Everything else is real.
So the car is real?
The car is very much real, okay? So you guys can hop inside the car, just don't drive off with it, okay? You guys, we're gonna allow you guys to take some pictures now, okay? Just be gentle with everything, okay? Do not go inside the cage or on top of the cage. It is very rusty, okay? And there's a dinosaur in there, okay? We want you guys to get hurt. One fun fact we want to tell you guys, though, about Jurassic Park. Did you guys see any cows around here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So the cows are important over here because, of course, you know, we're a live cattle ranch. But they were actually actors inside the movie Jurassic Park. They were actually the noises of the dinosaurs. Okay? Pretty cool, yeah? They paid for every cow that was in the movie. Richer than Sarah and I.
Damn.
I'm thinking about, man, maybe I should become a cow. But if you guys want to go take some pictures, I'll allow you guys to take some pictures. Okay, we have like 5 minutes. Head back to our cars. We'll go to our next stop, okay?
I don't remember hearing a moo in that movie, though. Chilling in my hops and shots.